MCU and Baylor will have a shorter spring break this year. Only one day. It was last year when 64 students from UT Austin traveled to Cabo and came home with coronavirus.
We're really making progress.
Dr. Wong hopes we avoid similar stories this year.
I mean, it's just nuts.
Vice's got a paw around.
He's hugging and licking. We don't want those to take hold until we start increasing the spread in our community also.
In Dallas, I'm Alex Rosier.
So we asked, what are your spring break plans?
Yeah, it looks like most people are planning a staycation. 87% staying home.
Yeah, love each other.
Hey, you can still have a lot of time on the home. Staycation vision.
Very true.
Although that Miami and Miami Beach many years ago, woo, that was fun. See?
You know, when we were there, Cynthia,